may have been speeding a little bit. Oh, Alcatraz! Oh my gosh, this is so cool. Well, you know we gotta do this in here. All right, guys. The Rat Rod Corvette has officially made it to California. Let's go. I'm excited to see all the cool sights that I haven't seen in years and potentially get on some racetracks. Let's go. Well, guys, I've been sitting here for 20 minutes now. They're doing some kind of road construction. Look, we got people out on the side of the road. It's super fun. Always, as soon as you get into California, the stop and go traffic happens. So this is why the road was closed for literally an hour, taking up all of our time. Wow, these trees are huge, guys. We're going through the redwood forest. Biggest trees in the world. And we're in traffic because of all that stuff. So we get to look around. And then over on our left here is a river. It looks like a waterfall too. I think I'm going towards Crescent City. Get left. It's headed towards Oregon. All right, guys. Wow, the first time I've seen this ocean in a long time. It's a big cow. We are getting way too close for comfort on fuel. I only have a couple miles till the stop, but I'm like, please, 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 please make it, please. All right, guys, well, after a stay in probably the worst room in a long time, we got the Corvette. We're about to go to AutoZone, fix up that radiator a little bit, and on to the next spot. Well, guys, our radiator support, yet again, got booped and is ripped out. God, Corvettes and Cali roads, they don't mix. And the other side is just as bad. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I think I'm gonna have to order another one. Look, this side's cracked. We got all sorts of wires there, which is wonderful. But wow. So the only thing I can think to do is to snag some ratchet straps and try to ratchet it to something up here. And hopefully that works. Well, we resorted to one of my favorite tools, zip ties. We'll see if that helps at all, which it probably won't, but it's a little bit higher, so we'll see.
Hell yeah, brother.
Oh, La Polizia. It's a good thing we have that thing. It's probably saved me about 100 times this trip already, which is really, really, really nice. Tickets are bad, okay? He's around here, I tell you what, that thing's going. Oh! We'll see if we can see him so I can show you guys just how effective it is. I'm telling you, there's a cop around here. When you hear that cat, there he is, right there. See? Cheeky boy. There's the Golden Gate Bridge. Oh, that's so cool. You know, that's actually my first time seeing it ever. Lived in California my whole life, and that's pretty crazy. I've never ever seen the Golden Gate Bridge. I think we're gonna have to go to the National Rest Area, right? Next exit. 'Cause we gotta check it out.
Little Corvette needs to see the rest station. Very nice.
Do I go this way? I think it's this one. Uh-oh. Can you not go right?
Can I go right? Left? Let us go left.
Alright. Let's take off the roof. We gotta do that for the Golden Gate Bridge, I reckon. You know? All the reckonings. I've never done this, so we'll see how this looks. Hopefully it's okay. Because that would suck if not. Could you imagine? Like, just did that. Lock the keys in the car again. And I think we'll put it in the trunk. Because that's probably a pretty good spot. I mean, I don't think that's gonna fit. Willis. Maybe. Oh, no. Nope. I know what I'll do. Friendly bye. So, that right there. Move the phone. And then I'll just put the suitcase right here. For at least this little bit. Because, it. Drive across the Golden Gate Bridge. Oh, this is cool. I like it. I like it a lot. Automatic tolling. super, super cool. Well, guys, we're in San Francisco. In the Corvette. Gotta love it.
I think I have the thing in there backwards. I could probably fit my suitcase back there, too.
Oh, the speed limit's 45. Jesus. I may have been speeding a little bit. Oh, Alcatraz! Oh, my gosh, this is so cool. Well, you know we gotta do this in here. To get robbed on camera, though, tell you what. It's a guy honking at me. Boop. Boop, 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 boop. Except municipal. Yeah. What's up, Mr. Police Man? Wow, that's the most beat cop car I've ever seen. I like your Porsche. Like, get the f*** out of here with your cheap ass broken Corvette. It's such a nice Porsche. That guy doesn't like me. We're being loud. Wow. Holy shit, big holes. Smells like weed here. All right, guys. Well, we made it to Monterey, California. We've got the Corvette here at the hotel. Big surprise in the morning. Hopefully it turns out the way I want. We'll catch you guys in the morning.